What?
You want a dry socket? Let me tell you something about a dry socket. I had one. It is the worst pain you will ever imagine. I was screaming in pain. No, you talk about pain? Just wait. Go ahead and smoke after your extraction. But don't come crying to me when it fucking hurts and you scream like a freaking bitch, because guess what? You will.
It hurts.
Bad. You cannot smoke, Danny. I'm telling you, a dry socket is...
You gotta come with me. I'm scared. You gotta come with me.
Yeah, no straws either. No straws. Are they gonna put you out?
Yeah.
They're putting you out?
I can't eat the day of or the day after.
Oh, man. Yikes. Gabby, did smoking give you a dry socket?
Yeah,
no.
Smoke.
I didn't smoke. I don't know what gave me a dry socket. I haven't eaten out of straw.
I don't know what caused you to have a dry socket.
I don't know, but it was the worst pain ever.
No, I can. I'm sorry. I can eat the day after. I can't eat the day before.
Starbucks did,
or something like that. I don't know. Like that, I can't eat the day before, something like that.
I can't eat after
the procedure. Yes.
Yeah, that was like a few days after, though. I don't know. Whatever.
Yeah, but
no straws.
I don't really know what. Just promise me you won't do it. So we got a rug. It's back there. Do you see it?
You got a what?
We got a beautiful rug. It's Andre.
Uber or Lyft can't drive you there because you're under the influence. Well, it looks like I'm driving under the influence when I get home.
Thought you said frog. No.
Oh, they'll let me.
Breathing through your mouth at night when sleeping will do it too.
I don't have a personal ride. Who's gonna pick me up? Who's gonna do this for me?
You got Laura? Ask Laura.
No.
Oh yeah. You're gonna have to have someone come and pick you up because if you're going under anesthesia, they will not let. Well, no, they will let you go through an Uber. I think. I don't really know. No. What did they say about me? I think they said that someone has to be in the parking lot.
Is there a way that I can tell that I don't want to be placed under them?
I don't know. What if you're single and you have nobody, no family, no friends? Then what?
Right? Like, what if you live in a totally different state than anybody you know?
Yeah.
Pictures?
No.
Cameron?
I'm not.
Let me ask them tomorrow. You don't need a ride. Like, either way, I'll drive. I'll be fine. I'll be all right. Yeah, you're gonna have to call me. Cause I'm gonna go live and I'll put you in my pocket. Oh, I'm sure you'll go live for the views. You bet your ass.
What? You're going live when you get the surgery?
Oh yeah, I am.
No, you won't. No, you're not.
Oh yes, I am. Oh yes, I am.
No, you're not.
Oh yes, I am. Oh yes, I am. Oh yes, I am. I am putting everybody in my pocket. Yes, I am. Yes, I am. Yep, they're going in my pocket. Yep.
Mommy.
Oh yeah, I'm. Yes, during
it. They
won't
do it here.
You guys, I'm fucking around. You guys really think that I'm gonna do that?
I'll tell you what they did.
No, I'm not gonna bring you. I have.
I'll tell you what they did with me. You ready? So I could not eat for 12 hours. the night before.
You won't have your phone if you get put under. That's correct.
I got to the dentist office. And they,
I was there. I was in the parking lot.
I got onto their seat, and I think they gave me something to drink. And they put they put gas over my mouth to make me go to sleep.
Yep, that's what they're doing.
And then they administered the IV in me. And then I was knocked out. And then I woke up, and I was like, what is going on here? I was like, Starbucks. I was like, give me some damn fucking Starbucks. I was so out of it. Oh my God.
They gave you an IV?
Yeah, but they put the IV on when I was sleeping though. I think it was just gas. And I was knocked out. They were like, okay, we're gonna put this gas over your mouth. Okay, good night. I'm like, okay. And then kind of like, well, good night. And I was donked out. I don't remember any of it. I was out cold. It was the best night. But Zach had surgery.
When?
On all of his teeth.
When?
A few days ago.
Oh my God.
Cavities.
I was awake when I got my tooth pulled. It wasn't bad at all. I wouldn't want to be put under for that.
Then you dumped your drink all over Aaron's car. What? No, I didn't.
Yeah, you did.
I did? Yeah. I don't remember that. No, really? Seriously? No, I really did?
Guys, I just don't want to be alone after this appointment. I don't want to be alone. I don't want to be alone.
Does anyone have the video? I remember getting Starbucks, but I don't think I remember, like, dumping it on your car.
Yeah, you took the lid off and it fucking went everywhere.
Oh yeah, then you had whipped cream all over your face.
Yes, you did. And he said Gabby and you I gotta see that video. I remember that shit. Are you getting Twilight or are you getting knocked out?
I'm getting Twilight.
Okay. I thought you weren't getting knocked out.
Well, Twilight is knocking you out.
I think you may have said sorry before laughing, if that helps. I don't know. Whatever.
No, but it's Friday. I gotta be there at 10:30.
But I have a wisdom tooth that needs to come out.
When is this appointment? It is Friday. It's just coming out Friday the 10th.
What?
I have to be there at 10:30 a.m. So I have to be up at 8 o'clock.
They will not let you drive home. Yeah, they won't let you. Wait. No, it's not Twilight. Means you don't remember. Oh. No, Twilight, no. Because I got Twilight and I was knocked out. So that's not necessarily true. And. Oh, that's pretty.
Yeah, I can't have any coffee. Oh, I can't have any caffeine.
Yeah, I have one wisdom tooth back here, but they didn't pull that, which I think they should have, but whatever.
Oh, yeah, the extraction, dude. You will have to have a driver.
I'm getting my driver's license tomorrow. I gotta go to the DMV at 9:30 tomorrow.
Them shots are fun. I had one done today.
With Aaron's car? Yeah. And guess what? I'm getting a car! Woo! Gabby's getting a car. Gabby's getting a car. I'm not being held hostage. I'm not being hostage. I'm not being held hostage.
Wait, what?
I'm getting a car. Probably.
Yeah, but why did they say that I wasn't allowed to eat coffee or food or anything else like that before I go in?
Is Mimi buying it for you? No, I am. And that's no one's business besides mine.
Because
it doesn't really matter. Because I need a car to get around for Cameron, for doctor's appointments, and for
because
school.
Because you're going so under anesthesia, you're just not as strong.
So the reason why they knock you out that you can't eat before you go under is because sometimes you can throw up while you're under anesthesia. And
I have to remake the doctor's appointment. I got to call them and schedule it on a Monday. Just in case something goes wrong, you can ask.
You can call them $5,000.
No, Gia.
But not really. It's no one's business about, like, who they call. Who
is stressed out of me.
There is mild, moderate.
What I do with the money that I get from battles or whatever. No, I don't. And you know what? Ask any other creators that I don't ask them what they do with the money. So if you really want to go there, can you click what you say at my last? Because honestly, I will call you out.
Just let it go.
Let it go, bro. That's no one's.
Are you going home?
I need a car because Cameron starts school in August. Aaron actually just got a job that he works from morning till night. So when he goes to school, who's going to pick him up? Yes, I could do the bus, but honestly, that's not even just that. Doctor's appointments, if something happens, I need a car. I have a child. And it's not like a Corvette. It's not something that, like, it's not like a 2024 car. It's a fucking used car, 2014. Maybe 2013, maybe 2012. I'm not going to get, like, a freaking, like, convertible.
Gabby.
I'm getting a car.
I know where there's
to get there to point A to point B.
I know where there's a convertible Audi for fucking 6 grand.
My word. Sometimes I just don't get you guys at all. And the things that come out of your mouth on my chat is so disgusting. Like, there are so many creators that battle. And they, like, I've seen, like, one creator has a Corvette because of TikTok battles. Do you want to go ask that creator why he, I just don't get it.
There's a creator I follow that gets 100,000 points each battle he does.
Do you ask them what they do with their money that you give them? Like, I don't understand. It's so fucking annoying. Like, can y'all be like, say, congratulations, Gabby. That's awesome. I'm happy for you. You deserve one. Obviously not.
No.
They always say something so stupid. Exactly. It's so stupid. Like, I don't understand it. I really just don't. Right? Seriously. God damn. Thank you.
No.
Anyway.
No.
Congratulations. Thank you. Thank you. Freedom. Thank you.
That's how many calories are in one of those. I don't even know. Don't even care.
Girl, the older car lasts longer than the better, in my opinion. Yes. All Carla said was how comments are.
Wait, you got the job? You got the job?
But she shouldn't have said that, though. Kayla should have never said that. That was wrong.
Did you get the job?
What job? Thank you.
For the car.
Thanks, guys. Thank you for your support. I appreciate that. Thank you, thank you, thank you.
Get some soft food for the house for afterwards. I will.
Charger, charger.
Do you want to go lay down? Hold on. I got to take care of my son for a second. Stay right there. I want to show you the rug that we got. Okay, come on. Let's go.
Yeah.
Are you okay?
Bathroom.
Want me to help you?
Yeah. I'll get you out.
Hi.
Hi,
Coco. Hi. Ow, ow. Okay, okay. Chill. Okay, chill. Okay, chill. 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 Okay, I know you're happy. I know. Okay. Okay, 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 okay. Okay.
Oh.
I got it. Okay. Okay. Coco. Okay. 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 Relax. No.
Okay. Who wants to see this gorgeous rug? Are you guys ready? I want this rug. No. Just here. Take it out. I can do it. Oh, it's fine. I'll wait. Sorry, we have to wait. We got. Well, I know that. I thought that you were gonna get it out for me and I can unroll it. Not like you do it. But...
Excuse me.
Yeah, I will, guys. But the dog has to go for a walk. And it's heavy, and I can't get it out of the car. What are you doing? Oh, you want to go for a walk too? Okay, I guess we're all going. What kind of car did you get? So I'm not getting a car right now. I'm just saying the next month I'm getting a car. We're gonna go look. We're getting a used car. So like an SUV. We're thinking there's some cars for $5,000. So, you don't need your shoes.
No.
What is that? What is that?
Where's B?
Just be careful you don't go into them.
No, it's not a down payment. We're going to buy it. We're buying a used car. I can't afford a car payment. So we're going to do a used car. Oh, okay. That's a good idea. Yeah, I can't do like a $500 car payment. So there's my brother, Mike. He actually knows a lot of people. And so... He's helping me find a car. If you know somebody, I can't say too much, but all I can say is my brother knows people and they have these cars, and that's all I'm going to say. Make sure you take it to an independent mechanic. I trust my brother. But yeah, I hear you. And then all I would need, good enough. Yeah. Like I said, my mom, because I was over my mom's house, and like
my mom made a good point, was like, you know, yeah, there's ambulances, but what if, like, I really had to take Cameron somewhere? Like, and Aaron's at work for, what, 12 hours? And I have no way of getting there? You know? And, like, at school, if something happens, like, I need a car. Very important. And I can go shopping, get groceries. And then we're also signing up Cameron at a little gymnasium. Why won't Aaron still sell his car so you guys can get a family car? You definitely do. Oh, thank you guys so much. Get one with the big back seats. Okay. We had 9 kids and we had 1 car. It's a smart move. How exciting for you. Thank you. I'm excited. Hopefully, Cameron, put your feet on. No, you're going to get hurt. Stop messing up. You guys want to see owls? Look. Yeah, you need a car to run errands. Yes, like I can go grocery shopping. Yes, absolutely. And get food for the house. Okay, look it. You want to see an owl? There's 2 of them. Are you ready? Look, ready? The owl. There's 1. And it was right here. Hold on. Now let me show you. Hold on.
That owl?
Yeah. Hold on. Let me show you. Hold on. There's 2 of them. Hold on. No, I know. Hold on. I'm going to show them. Hold on. Don't scare them. Yeah, they're angry.
Wow, this is a lot of bees. Wow.
Hi. No, sit down.
Devin, you are not Dr. Doolittle.
It's not gonna bite me.
Yeah, be my life. I'm almost done with yours.
Okay. I'm gonna leave it alone. Bye, owl. Bye. Ooh. Okay. Yep, that's my communication for you today. That means I love you. In case you don't know that. I have owls. It might be. What does that mean? Ledgy. What? I wonder if it's hurt. I don't think so. There's 2 of them. But when you see a cross, it means that you can't hurt them. Learning to fly.
Yeah.
They're protected. Yeah. They're protected. Thank you.
Wait.
Sorry, we're like going for a walk. I was wondering what the crosses were for. Yeah, so they don't hurt the owls. So this rug that we got, it's freaking beautiful. What? It's like this ombre color. Oh my God, so cute. Where did you get your shirt? It's so cute. Old Navy.
I'm good, Rachel. How are you?
Who would harm an owl? I don't know. Are they? Love owls here. Aren't they good owls too? I don't know. I haven't really done much.
Why?
What? What?
What?
Say what?
I was talking to my chat.
Oh.
My mom. So my mom works at a furniture store, and they just have like these display rugs. I don't really know if they don't sell them anymore. And so I guess the manager was like, does anyone want these rugs? So that's why. Yeah, otherwise they just throw them away. So that's why we got one for the bedroom and then we got another one. I was like, no, you sit in there. No. Sit down. You sit in there. Thank you. Is your mom not retired yet? No. She doesn't get money. Like, it's not enough to retire yet. But Bobby still works. Yes! What is the wrong? What's the matter? No, you cannot get out of the stroller. No! If you do that, you're gonna... You wanna hurt yourself? Then stop. No! No! No. Okay. Cameron, I said to stop. No, you don't want to do that. Okay, son. Sit in.
No.
Sit.
No.
Yes.
No.
I'm going to buckle you in. Hold on.
Listen, the first time Daddy says something, let's go.
Okay.
Okay, now I have a dog and I have the stroller. That's awesome. And
poop. Take the stroller. Take the stroller.
Yeah. Just strap them in there. You're going to have to learn. You need to start listening.
I'll be home shortly.
Enough, enough for not listening. I can't take it anymore. When we get home, it's time for bed.
What?
Huh?
Did you just say time we get home, it's time for bed?
Yes, it's almost 7 o'clock. He's exhausted. He's been up since 7 o'clock, 12 hours with no nap. He's overstimulated. He's overtired. He's not listening. So, yes, it's bedtime. I'm setting down the rules. Enough is enough. I ain't playing no games no more.
Gabby. Let me get you, Cameron.
Oh. Yes. They say that like 7:30 and 8 o'clock is what they get their best sleep. My daughter goes to bed at 7:30 and she's 3. Yeah, he's been up since 7:30 this morning. With no nap. And we went to my mom's to swim. He's so tired.
Okay.
He was actually almost going to bed in the car. Like he was closing his eyes in the car. The one thing that we're still working on is he just when he's overtired and overstimulated, he can't regulate his body to calm down and go to bed. So sometimes we're still kind of working out the kinks on that, but. Ma'am. We're almost home. Stay in here. I can't see the comments right now. So I'm trying to. Oh, but I do have to show you guys. I got inks today. It came. You guys, these inks look so much better. My hair is so frizzy right now. Hooters? Hooters. Let's go. Let's go. Inside. Now. Come on, Cam. Let's go. Let's go. Inside. Take your dinosaur, please. There you go. No, no, leave that alone. Stop touching that, please, and take the dinosaur and go. Thank you. Go inside. No, don't touch. No! Ugh. Stop bringing bugs from the house. The bugs outside. No, let's go. Come on, the dog is tired. Okay, leave the dog alone. Let's go.
Okay.
Okay, I want to show you this ride.
You guys really want to go on the ride?
Yeah, go on the scooter ride. You ready? Okay, come on.
Let's go.
Step up.
Let's go. You got a sweatshirt. Give me a sec.
You want the pants on? Okay, I'll put the pants back on. Well, come on, we need to get you dressed. Let's go. You want to see the new shorts? Well, let me change up your pull-up then.
You can wear your shorts when you're a little pinky face. It's not. Okay, step in. I'll put the shorts back on. Okay?
Alright, his pull-up is done and he's all pain.
Let him sleep in the
shorts.
That will
return
at this point.
Well, we're going to the Aaron, leave it alone. Yeah, you're hurt. No, it's hot. Go sit on the couch, please. Gabby?
Cam?
I need to go grab something
now,
so I can open it.
Let's go. Oh, it's right.
Yeah.
I ain't playing.
What?
Let's go. Come on. Here's this. Wait till Daddy's done.
Okay, I'm gonna show you the rug. Come on, let's go.
This rug is absolutely beautiful. Beautiful. It's ombre. It's gorgeous. What did I just say to you? Let's go, Cam. Please. Come on. You're a stinker bite. You're not listening. Let's go. You want to see the rug? You want to see the rug? Okay, but we have to go sit down and wait for Daddy to open the rug. Come on. Okay.
All right, let's go.
Hey, Cam, come here. I got a secret. Aunt Nemo wants to show you something. Come here.
All right, guys, hold on.
His hair is being so long. I know, we need to cut it. I know. Oh my god, the rug looks so cute! No! Stay here until Daddy is done.
All right, you guys ready?
Yeah, we're ready.
All right.
Okay, let's. We gotta clean the floor. Okay, hold on. Okay, here. Ready?
Thank you.
Okay, you want to see it? It does match the walls. Huh? You gonna tie me up with that? Mm-hmm. Are you really gonna save that? You're putting that in the closet. Okay. No! We do not do that.
It.
Do you like it?
Here, now put the couch on it. Ready? 1, 2, 3. There we go. Thank you. Okay, let's see how this looks. I like it. That rod. Okay. That rod looks like it's gonna bend. I don't know why it looks like it's gonna bend.
Those camera keys pulling on the damn curtain.
Oh, that's why. That's why it bends like that. Got it. Makes sense. Cool. Awesome.
Camera?
You like it?
I see what you're doing.
Yeah, we got a new vacuum because ours broke. Thank you. And then we got this this look from my mom. My mom's work. And then this is just like the beach, ocean. Then we have the welcome with the turtle. Here's the door. This is the one room that we have. And then just my kitchen. Okay, put it down. And then my son's room. Love the wall, the rug. Thank you. My son's room's a little bit dirty right now. But here's his bed. And then he has Spider-Man up there with his name on it. Closet. Oh yeah, fold his laundry. And then he has his bedroom, or his bathroom. We're potty training, as you can see in here. But that's no one's business. And then we have our room. My room is a little messy right now. I have to clean it, but
yep.
Our bathroom.
Oh, baby.
Not really. My shower. Not really.
It's not too bad here. Well, where's that? I have all my stuff organized. Yeah, I mean, it's not like the clean. I have to clean still, but I mean, it's not bad. There you go. And then this is my bedroom.
So high!
I have a messy bedroom. yeah. So here's the TV. Here's the dresser. The closet has to be a little bit organized, but and then here's this. That's the diamond painting that I did up there. And then here's the family portrait that I made. Yeah. So yeah. It looks really good to have a toddler. Thank you. Appreciate it. Oh, man. Thank you. Your home is looking so cozy.
Thank you.
Can we see the rug?
Yeah, absolutely.
That's cute.
Thank you. And Danny, do you want me to show you your bedroom? Your bedroom's all ready. It's the last one down the hall. It's all right. And you and Cameron can share a bathroom. Thank you.
Then you're gonna cut me down.
Put something heavy all night on the.
Let me see it.
Okay, we will. Yeah, that's a good idea.
Let me see my bedroom.
What?
Let me see my bedroom.
Okay. It was my tumbler room. I still have to clean it, but. This is yours. Drum roll, please. In the closet.
Where is the tumbler stuff?
With that dog? With that dog and my cat Enzo? No.
No. I'm still doing tumblers, you guys. Oh yeah, I want to show you my inks. Are you ready? Are you ready for my inks? Let me show you.
Hey.
Tell me that you're leaving me.
What?